Hey, Lisa, I hope you have a special day because you're a special person. I really enjoy working with you because you're super smart and you're so generous and thoughtful with your team. I was 40 once. It was great. You're going to love it. Happy birthday.
Hi, Lisa. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
We are coming to you live from Louisville at our place down here, hot weekend. I actually put up a fence, which, you know, for me is, you know, kind of incredible. But anyway, I just want to wish you a happy birthday. I hope you have an incredible one. You really are an awesome sister-in-law. Love hanging out with you. You're a great wife, mom, businesswoman. You're such a great example for everybody. You're always prepared for any sort of situation that could come up, which I admire, you know, just, you know, totally. Just so happy that you and my brother Ben have created a great family that I enjoy hanging out with.
What he said. I mean, how can I follow that from the TV guy who always knows the right thing to say?
Anyway,
hope I know, you have an amazing birthday, Lisa. Happy birthday.
Yeah, I know things are hard because of COVID-19 and everybody's at home and haven't been able to go out and do much, but I hope you and Ben and Leo are able to, you know, have a great celebration in spite of that and enjoy it. So happy birthday, and I hope that we will see you soon.
Happy birthday. 30, right? She's 30.
40.
30. Well, you look 30. You look 20-something, seriously. Happy birthday.
Happy 40th birthday, Lisa. I hope your day is as fantastic as you are. It's hard to believe that we've been friends for almost 22 years. We've had some pretty good memories in those 22 years, from Delta Sig to London to being roommates, bridal showers, weddings, baby showers. There have been some pretty great memories, and hopefully we can make some more. I hope you have a wonderful 40th birthday party, even though I can't be there to celebrate with you in person. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Lisa. Happy birthday to you. Love you. Wish we were celebrating with you, dancing on a table, kicking back some McGolden Lights, but we're not. So instead, I'll cheers you from a distance. Cheers, and hope you have a great day. Love you.
Happy birthday, Lisa. Feliz cumpleaños. A little story I wanted to share with you was when I had my baby shower at work, 3 years ago now, you gave me a really cute little gift, but you also gave me this huge tub of Aquifer, and I was trying to be this super crunchy organic mom, and I was like, I'm not gonna use this. And then that winter, Asa had terribly dry skin, and I just slathered that kid head to toe just like you told me I would. And I remember thinking, Lisa was right. So thank you so much for that parenting advice. But you are one of the best humans that I work with. I just love how much you love your team and lead them, and how much you care for our customers. You are an amazing partner, and I just wish you an amazing, amazing, amazing birthday. So happy birthday, Lisa.
Happy birthday, Lisa!
You're not old at all.
We can't wait to celebrate with some fireball.
Absolutely.
Happy birthday!
I don't know what that is.
Happy birthday, Lisa, from up north. We're thinking of you. 40. It's a big monumental day. We're so excited for you. Have a couple of beers and talk really high for us.
So the first thing that came to mind was when you showed me that video of you singing Gin and Juice in a golf cart, I think it was. And I thought that was the funniest thing I have ever seen. And I would never expect it from you, from how you behave at work. But that being said, had the best birthday. I know it's 40, but it's really not a big deal anymore. Don't worry about it. Have a good one. Bye.
Happy birthday, Lisa, from one quarantine birthday buddy to another. I hope Ben and Leo are spoiling the heck out of you because you deserve it. Hopefully soon we can get together again for softball or dinner or to play a board game or something. As I was unable to get the 25-part jazz band together for your special birthday song, I hope this will tide you over in the meantime. Happy birthday.
Happy 30th birthday. My gift for you is that you can actually see my coronavirus mullet, which is fantastic. I think probably the one thing, your best quality by far has to be that you leave random bottles of Jameson in my office from time to time. Definitely the thing I'm most thankful for. As well as the really, really cool Batman cards that you get me for my birthday. Even though I forget everyone's birthday, it's nice that you did it. But anyway, happy birthday. And also kudos to Ben, because he's also reminded me that I need to up my husband game, because I would never in a million years think to do something like this for my wife. So happy birthday.
Hi, Lisa. Happy birthday. I'm sorry we can't be there to throw you a big party to celebrate, but we will be available to celebrate as soon as it is safe to do so. We just wanted to tell you that you are one of the kindest and most genuine people that we've met, and we're so thankful to have become your friend. So I hope you have a wonderful day. Cheers to you, and happy birthday from the Dvoraks.
Happy 40th birthday, Lisa! We love you!
Happy birthday, birthday buddy!
Since we know you like purple so much, we got these purple flowers to show you.
Yeah, yeah!
Hey, Lisa. Happy birthday. I'm wearing purple in your honor of your birthday that's coming up this week, where I can't really see you, but maybe I'll do a little drive-by. Joe's doing a dance in the background. Anyways, happy 40th. Sorry your birthday sucks during quarantine, but let's make the most of the year. It was a lot of fun to be your friend for the last 20 years, and I look forward to continuing to be friends for 20 more. Love you. Bye.
Happy 40th, Lisa. I am so excited for you to finally make it to 40. I'll be there soon to join you. I hope you have a great birthday and enjoy a little bit of bubbly, and we'll see you soon.
Hi, Lisa. I'm here to wish you a very happy 40th birthday. Well-deserved, I'm sure. We're certainly lucky to have a daughter like you, very successful at everything you do. We greatly appreciate everything you do for us. We love you and we miss you and hope you have a wonderful day.
Happy birthday, Lisa. I can't believe my baby sister is turning 40. It seems like just yesterday that you were coming home from the hospital and we were waiting impatiently for a new baby sister, and you brought so much joy into our lives all these years, and now you're 40. I just want to tell you, 40 isn't so bad. 40 was actually my most favorite birthday, I think, and I know that you're having your 40th birthday in the middle of this pandemic, and it's probably not what you would have chosen, but if I know you, you will turn it around. You'll make it fun for yourself, and you'll have a really great day, and we want you to enjoy your day to the best of your ability and blow out those candles, make some wishes, have a drink. We want you to know that we love you, we miss you, and we want you to enjoy your day and hope that you have the best 40th year ever, and hope all of your birthday wishes and dreams come true. Happy birthday.
Roses are red, violets are blue, you make the world better by just being you. Happy 40th birthday, Lisa from Jacob.
Hi, Lisa. I wanted to wish you a happy 40th birthday. I really enjoy working with you, and I'm glad you came back to TCF. I hope you have a great day off with your family and You have a great 40th birthday.
Happy birthday, Lisa Coomer. I hope it's a great 40. I'd play some No Scrubs in the background if I could to let you know exactly how you should celebrate, but I think you're gonna figure it out. I just wish we could all be there. I love you lots. Happy birthday.
Bye. Hey Lisa, wanted to just say happy birthday. Wish we could be celebrating with you in person, but we're so glad that you moved into our neighborhood and joined our crew. It wouldn't be the same without you. We can definitely always count on you for a good laugh or just to chat. You're always up for a girls' night. So just thank you for being you, and we can't wait to celebrate in person.
Happy birthday, Lisa.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Lisa. Happy 40th. I hope you have an amazing day. And the only thing that really sucks about your 40th birthday, truly, is that it's happening during this mess, and so we can't have a big gathering to celebrate. Wanted you to know how special you are and how appreciated you are on your 40th birthday. I have a lot of fond memories of our time together back at Razor. When I had to think of my best memory, it was a tie. Probably between that one night I had to drive you home from work and I discovered that there was a TCBY and a Taco John's right next door to each other in Crystal, Minnesota. But my favorite all-time memory was the night before the charity event that we were doing for Super Sibs, and we had been setting up and helping out, and you and I ran over to Macy's downtown to try to find outfits, and I was tossing stuff over the fitting room for you to try on, and you captured me in this moment when I was wearing like a cocktail dress with jeans pulled down around like my knees, and I had on these obnoxious baby blue crocodile cowboy boots. It was a really good look, but we had a lot of fun that night, and I think that's what's, you know, really special about you, is that you are just a lot of fun to be around no matter what's going on, whether you're at work or you're at a happy hour after work. You are always an absolute blast, and I think the one thing that will always remind me of Lisa Coomer is every time I get gas, because forever, this is you. Happy birthday, Lisa. Happy 40th. I hope it's amazing.
Happy birthday. It's Lisa's birthday. Happy, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, it's Lisa's birthday. Happy, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday!
Lisa, happy birthday, happy 40th. What an exciting day. I hope that your guys are treating you to a wonderful, special day, and that it's a lot, as much fun as it possibly could be under these circumstances we're in right now. You are a wonderful person. I'm so glad we've met since we first came to Valley. You and your family have been just a constant. It's always wonderful to see you. I really wish I worked with you sometimes, just based on a few of the stories I've gotten to hear from your work life at the Christmas program. I think it was at the Christmas program at Valley or something. You just seem like a lot of fun, or I know you're a lot of fun. You don't seem like a lot of fun. You are a lot of fun. And I also super admire the way all the work you do on stewardship committee and the way your commitment to important things in this life. And that's all. Happy birthday.
Hey Lisa, I hope you have a great 40th birthday.
So I was waiting for a time that I would look a little bit more normal to give you this birthday message, and it appears in quarantine that it is not possible. So here it goes. I just wanted to wish you the best 40th birthday one could possibly have. Take it from somebody who's already almost halfway through her 40s. That is not bad. It's pretty good. So I think that this is going to be your best decade yet. I can't wait to reschedule our Grandview Lodge trip. I was very disappointed to not be able to celebrate with you that weekend, but it will happen, so we'll do it. Pretty excited about that. And also, here's to French fry dip. I don't even know what it's called, but my life, my world has completely changed since I can dip everything in that sauce, all because of you. So here's to 40. Happy birthday. And I can't wait to celebrate with you. Bye-bye.
My ode to Lisa. Lisa, you're the best of the best and my favorite person around. Most often you lead us to highest of bounds. You're quick with a joke and happy to share your thoughts, your snacks, and you have Coors Light to spare. Your purple persona assures thoughtful, kind acts. Your leadership skills are always on track. Team Coomer is realer than any believe, and that's thanks to you. It's clear to be seen. You crush it daily, but today's about you. Have a happy birthday. Love you.
Happy birthday, Lisa. You don't look a day over 25.
Hope your day is as special as it can be under these circumstances.
You're just a wonderful daughter-in-law, wife, and mother. We're so proud you're part of our family. Maybe we can have a big bash next year.
We'll celebrate your big day together soon.
Love you, Lisa. Lisa. Mwah.
Okay.
Happy birthday, Lisa. I hope you have an incredible day because you deserve it. I also hope Ben, Leo, and Molly are spoiling you rotten all day long. Can't wait to celebrate soon. Cheers.
Hi, Lisa. It's Jen. I am so excited to be part of this project that Ben is putting together. I just wanted to wish you a very, very happy birthday and wish that your day is fun and loving and exciting just as much as you are. It is always so fun to be around you, and you are one of my favorite people in the world. And so when I think of our craziness that we have done, so many of them come to mind. I mean, obviously the voicemail the voicemail is just like my favorite of where you were at, and then you were under the blank. I mean, Lisa, seriously, it was so funny. But then also, you know, being on a pontoon ride with you, and then being in my wedding, and your wedding, and then T-Rex. I mean, we just got so many of them. So I can't wait to make many more with you. I hope your day is special, and I love you. You're one of my favorite people, and I will see you soon. All right, I love you. Bye.
Hi, Lisa. This is Tiffany. I'm telling you my name because in 30 years, when you look back at this, you might forget my name. I don't know. Just a possibility. So I just want to welcome you to the club. Happy 40th birthday. I love you so much. You're such a dear friend. And I have so many memories I could share. Some of them maybe I shouldn't say on here. I don't know who will be watching this. But you know the stories, and you know all those secrets. But we've had so many good times together. I appreciate your friendship. You are such a thoughtful friend. I'm grateful to have you in my life. And I hope you have a wonderful 40th. And once we can all be together, we will be sure to celebrate it like you know we can. So love you, doll. Have a great birthday. Bye.
Happy 40th birthday, Lisa. I'm so thankful that we met working at Razor. And I'm also very thankful that you introduced me to the McDonald's Shamrock Shake. And most importantly, I could always count on you to be up for a McDonald's run for lunch. I hope you have a great day.
Happy birthday, Lisa.
Happy birthday, Lisa.
We hope you have a great day. Sorry we can't celebrate with you, but we just wanted to send a fun video and say we miss you and we love you and share some of our favorite memories. Jess?
Well, I don't think we can top the Pour Some Sugar on Me from Delano. From the garage. I can't listen to that song without thinking of Lisa getting sprayed by a bunch of beer. I'm laughing uncontrollably, so that's probably one of the better ones.
We could always count on you for a smile and a laugh and probably some straight advice. And when we would go to Applebee's, it didn't take long for that beer to drop and we would get straight truth from you. That was always a good time. And I also just want to say thank you for being a good mentor and role model in my life. When we lived together at the house on Portland with Delta Sig, I learned a lot about leadership from you and the sacrifice that you made for the chapter, and it was a really good foundational point in my life, and so thank you for that, Lisa. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
We love you.
We love you.
Hi, Lisa. I've been putting this off for quite a while now because I haven't been sure how to fully express what you mean to me, but it's due in 45 minutes now, or actually 30 minutes. So here goes. Hopefully I can hold back most of the tears. Know that what you see in this video doesn't even fully express how I feel about you. I'm so thankful for your friendship, support, and love. When we connected because of infertility, you and Ben were our biggest supporters, and you were there for me when I needed someone the most on my hard days. We don't have a ton in common, but that didn't matter to you. You loved me, encouraged me, and hung out with me to get me through one of the hardest times in my life. And even after we decided to cease treatment, you still reached out to me, and we still get together when our schedules allow. You are such a great friend. I'm sorry you're not able to go out and paint the town red for your birthday. But I know when we all can, we will do it up for you. I hope Ben and Leo spoil you today because you deserve it. Have an amazing day. Happy 40th birthday, Lisa. I love you.
Happy 40th birthday to my dear friend and neighbor. I'm wishing you a very happy day and a wonderful year ahead. Oh, I wish we could go to your spa weekend, but we will make it as big of a celebration as possible. And I think I'm supposed to be funny on this video, but I'm not very funny. So I'm just going to talk about when I first met you when we moved in. I could not believe how friendly you and Ben were. I think we saw you outside swimming in a little blow-up pool with Leo. And you were just so open and honest about your fertility struggles. And I was also going through fertility struggles. So I just was very inspired and just in awe about how honest and true of a person you are. And right then and there, I knew that I really liked you and that we would be friends. So anyway, we feel like we hit the lottery with you guys as our neighbors. And we love you very much. Wishing you a day filled with happiness, joy, and laughter. I hope you can have some beer and champagne, some cheese, even though you're lactose intolerant now, and maybe some Aviv vodka if you can find it. But I'm wishing you the best, thinking about you, and I'll yell happy birthday across the yard on June 2nd. Talk to you soon. Bye.
Happy birthday, Lisa Coomer.
We are so blessed to have you in our friendship circle. We saw each other often in the infant room at Holy Nativity, but first, remember really talking with you at the family picnic. Our kids were fast friends. I mean, Ben and Derek, of course, and a family friendship was formed.
We've made a lot of memories together through birthday parties, camping trips, and state fair adventures.
We love you and your quirks and respect your fried food sharing boundaries. You are a true fireball. Speaking of fireball, we shall close with a song, not an opera song, about Lisa.
Lisa, it's your birthday. Happy birthday, Lisa. Lisa, it's your birthday. Happy birthday, Lisa.
Happy birthday, Lisa. I hope you have the most amazing 40th, and I wish I could be there to help you celebrate in person. It's so funny thinking back to when we first met at TCF. Before you started, I was so nervous, like, what is this new boss going to be like? And then you started, and I was so relieved to find out that you were so nice and kind and personable. And then we got thrown into the deep end with a big project, and we're working really closely. And then I remember being so impressed that you were so bright, so smart, like so good at marketing. And I learned so much from you. As the team grew, I got to see what a great manager you are in managing different personality types and really helping people grow in their profession. And then I got to know you more as a friend, and what a strong faith you have, what a strong person you are, and so kind and so much fun, and you're just an amazing person. So I really hope that you feel all the love this birthday. that you really know how appreciated you are and that you really are just an amazing person. I'm so glad we're friends, and I hope you have a great day and a wonderful decade ahead.
Hey, Lisa, happy birthday! How crappy is this? I would much rather have gone up to the spa with you and like hung out and had cocktails and treatments and been with our friends and all that. But instead you get this really cool video to watch and cherish over and over again, which is awesome. So lucky you, I guess. I just wanted to say that I love you and I'm so glad that you moved into our neighborhood. You are such a good friend and I love how I can be honest with you and how we can get through the crappy days and the awesome days and everything. And I just look forward to seeing you and wish you happy birthday. So bye, love. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Hi, Auntie Lisa. Happy birthday. One of my favorite things about you is that you're the best gift giver ever. I love you.
Hi, Auntie Lisa. Happy birthday. My favorite thing about you is that you're grateful, thoughtful, and generous. I love you. Happy birthday, Auntie Lisa. I love you so much, and you're the bestest aunt in the whole entire galaxy world. I love you.
Happy birthday, Lisa! The big 4-0, woo!
Happy birthday, Lisa. Love you. Hope you have a great day, and that your 40th is lots of fun. We wish we were there to celebrate with you.
I don't know what Ben did to deserve you, but he way out-hit his, or out-kicked his coverage, I think is the expression. Lisa, I remember you from the moment I met you at that one bar. I don't even remember what it's called anymore, but right from the moment I met you, I knew there was something about you. You were just right for him, and I couldn't be happier you guys ended up together. We love you so much.
Happy birthday, Lisa.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy 40th birthday, dear Lisa. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, Coomer, it's KV. Happy birthday! Wanted to send you a quick but meaningful... Oh, let me take these off. Quick but meaningful birthday message and wish you a happy 2020. You know, the year of Corona and cabin. Crazy hair combo. Don't care. But I really just wanted to say happy birthday. You know, I think of you and I just think of the fun and the great work that we did and some of the stuff, some of the great memories are so funny and you just really can't even make it up. Like flying out to MasterCard and with Betsy, you know, getting lost in those streets. I mean, my God, what were we thinking? It was hilarious. Anyways, happy birthday, my fellow June birthday buddy, and I hope you have a great year. All right, miss ya, love ya. Mwah.
Happy, happy birthday! I should put on my party hat for you. Hope 4-0 is amazing as you are. You are so thoughtful that I hope today is filled with all the most amazing, fabulous things you love. Your diet root beer, the Packers, a little off season, purple, and of course, Ben and Leo. Hope they are treating you like a queen and that you have the most fantastic day. Talk to you soon, bye.
Coomer, happy birthday. Hope you're having a great day.
I'm sorry that it's got to be during these weird times, but you know what? Let's just make it happen, right? Like we always have and always will. Yeah? It's good to see you. So glad Ben had this idea. Hope you have a great time. The only thing I'm going to leave you with is a little note of memento. I wish I had some shrimp on my face, and you'll know why. I'm on fire at all. Yeah!
Happy birthday. I hope you have an amazing day. I just wanted to let you know how awesome you are and how much I really appreciate that I got to have you as my first boss out of college and what an amazing impact you made on me and just how lucky I am that you were such an influence to me. And I know that you've been a similar influence to a lot of other people and you are an amazing person. So I hope you have a very special day, and hopefully I can see you at some point in the very near future. Bye.
Happy birthday, Lisa. Coming to you in all of my black hooded sweatshirt quarantine glory, I just wanted to say happy birthday and tell you how ridiculously much you mean to me. I am beyond thrilled that we are coworkers and that you are a bomb ass boss. But I'm really, really thrilled and thankful that we are friends. And I could wax poetically about all the reasons I love and adore you and think you are the most wonderful, tiny footed, purple loving short person I've ever known. But instead, because if I get sincere, you know I'm gonna cry. Instead, for your birthday, I decided to give you a rare and beautiful gift. And this is going to be terrible, but I talked to that gentleman fellow that you live with who happens to like you a lot, and he told me that this was one of your favorite songs. So I learned it on ukulele for you. Get ready.
3, 6, 9, damn, you're fine. Suck it to me, baby, baby, one more time. Get low, oh, get low. From the window to the wall, till the sweat drops down and we all fall. All these females crawl. All these females crawl and we sing. I skeet, 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 whoa, whoa. I skeet, 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 whoa, whoa. I skeet, 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 whoa, 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 whoa. 3, 6, 9, damn, you're fine. Suck it to me, baby, baby, one more time. Get low. Oh, get low. From the window to the walls, to the sweat drops down and we all fall. All these females crawl. All these females crawl. And we sing. I skeet, 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 whoa, whoa. I skeet, 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 whoa, whoa. I skeet, skeet, skeet.
Happy birthday. I may never sing that song again, and it was definitely the radio edit because no one needs me singing MF-er. Happy birthday. I love you. 40 is going to be a fantastic year, and I'm glad that I get to be around for it. So.
Happy birthday, Mom. Have an awesome day.
Well, I love you. Hi, Lisa. Happy birthday. I can't believe you're 40. Woohoo! Welcome to the club.
Wanted to let you know that it's been great working with you for the last couple years, and I've really enjoyed the last year specifically, you know, as we're working on the one-to-one targeted marketing team together. Sounds like Ben and Leo are going to be taking good care of you on your 40th, even though you're not going to get to have your big
birthday
party. But we will celebrate once all of the COVID stuff passes and we're able to get back to work. Okay?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Lisa. Bye-bye.
Happy 40th birthday, Lisa. We are sure sad that you can't have the party that you deserve this year, but we'll definitely make up for it once this is all over. We have so many fun memories with you throughout the years, whether it be ladies' nights or parents' nights out. We went to escape room, we've done dinners, we went to Brave New Workshop. Game nights are always super fun with you. You always make it interesting, make us laugh a lot. We've had fun camping weekends with you, chats around the bonfires, and even a slumber party during a snowstorm. So we hope you have a great birthday. We look forward to making many more memories with you in the future, and keep doing you because we love you just the way you are.
Happy birthday, Lisa. Mwah.
Happy birthday, Lisa. I met you when you were only 4 years old, and I've watched you grow from a shy little four-year-old to the amazing young woman you are today. You're like a daughter to me, and I love you very much. So have a great happy birthday.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Lisa. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lisa. Happy birthday to you.
Let me watch it.
Hi, Lisa. Happy birthday. I want you to know that
I'm going to be twice as old as you this year because I'm turning 80 when you're turning 40. So we're practically twins. I got to know you on stewardship and nominating committee in session, and it's been a delightful experience to know you and your family. Your name, L-I-S-A, stands for these words. L means you're lively, I, intelligent, S, stunning, and A, absolutely amazing. It's great to know you, and I wish you many years ahead.
Hey, happy birthday. It's been fun to watch these come in because I get to see everyone else's perspective of you and story, and I love it. I love that they see the same things that I do, that you're so kind and considerate and passionate. You're loyal. You love those who love you. And I love you so much. Thank you for approaching me in that disgusting bar and striking up a conversation, which led to, obviously, a whole lifetime together. That was the changing point in my life, which turned it into a life of complete and utter happiness. I love you. I love you each and every single day. And I really, really hope that you enjoy this really weird birthday and that we make it as special as we can for you. Bye. Love you.